volunteer can go in as like a sitter and be with Mr. Jones while she goes to the beauty shop. So these are the volunteers that can go in. Some of the volunteers in our hospice have done everything from taking people fishing, because we did that once, a couple times, wanted to go fishing, found a wheelchair van and took them up to the dam at the Adrian Lake and rolled down the window and cast a pole out for them and then gave it through them through the window. So they got to fish. Mowing lawn, fixing roofs, we've done that before, leaky roofs, and then of course sitting with them while somebody goes to the grocery store, because sometimes they just want to get out. Or maybe they themselves have a medical problem and they've got to go to the doctor. So the volunteers can virtually come in and basically be there for them. And they're trained so that if something were to happen while they're there, they know what to look for, they know what is abnormal, what is normal, and if something does happen, they call back to the hospice office, and depending on what's going on, somebody's in route to basically go see them. Hospice is, you know, you develop a deep relationship with the folks. You know, there is just no doubt about it. And you're there at some of the hardest times of their life. There's been several times where I've just slept at the house, simply because I'm at midnight, I'm 45, 50 miles away from home, and you just sometimes have a feeling it's not going to be very many hours. And, you know, I simply don't want to drive home, sleep for half an hour, and have to drive back. You know, so I slept at the house, I've gone out to the car and slept, you know, because that, it was just safer for me, you know, instead of driving sleepy back and forth. And the family just comes to count on you. They come to depend upon you. And really, you do develop lasting friendships. It is tough, of course, there's just no doubt about it, because, you know, what you're dealing with is developing a friendship with somebody simply to say goodbye. But at the toughest time of somebody's life, it is pretty cool to be there for them, you know.